The Ponderosa will be Payne's first fully autonomous vehicle.
The name Ponderosa, do we like it?
The name isn't important. We've made advancements.
Wasn't there a car that meant something bad in Spanish?
Quite a few of them, actually. There's the Chevy Nova, the Mitsubishi Pajero.
You think these companies would hire at least one guy who spoke Spanish?
Does anyone here speak Spanish?
Jeez, people.
American Auto, special preview December 13th on NBC.